In Yunnan, meaning south of the clouds in Chinese, there is located a mysterious and romantic all-year-round spring city, which is the capital of Yunnan province, Kunming. Kunming is a famous historic and cultural city, as well as an excellent tourist city. She is like a bright pearl inlay on the coast of Dancher Lake. Kunming is renowned as the spring city in the world because of its great weather. A long history, splendid culture, and colorful ethnic customs, as well as exceptional climatic conditions, all make Kunming into a great place. It has a large number of cultural relics and scenic spots. In this magic and beautiful land, the natural landscapes, human diversity, biological diversity of plant and animal life, history and reality combine together to constitute a magnificent, glorious picture, attracting tourists in and out of China to come here. It has become a tourist destination and a distribution center for China, facing Southeast Asia and South Asia. It's one of humanity's most livable cities. Kunming is a vibrant place with historical landmarks, human diversity, and natural landscapes. More than 2,400 years of history has been entrusted with her immortal life and soul, which made her one of the first 24 most famous national, historic, and cultural cities in China. The Golden Horse and Blue Phoenix Memorial Archway, which stands in the city's downtown, is the symbol of the Spring City. The Golden Temple is world-renowned for its unique construction materials, large scale, and is China's largest existing pure copper temple. The 500 Arhat sculptures in the Chongzhu Zen Temple are named as the pearl in the Oriental treasure house of sculpture and art. A Daguan Park landscape garden consists of mountains, lakes, pavilions, lofts, and is famous for the masterpieces of the first long couplet of ancient and modern times. The Yunnan Military Academy is National Level Relic Preservation Unit, which was the crucible of the revolution and is one of the earlier military academies in China. The Mother Lake of Kunming is the largest plateau lake in Yunnan province. The scenic spots around Dancher Lake integrate historical, cultural, and landscape gardens together. Such a nice view is named the Pearl of the Plateau. To the west of Dancher Lake, lying in the beautiful western hills, which could be called a sleeping beauty, is the Dragon Gate Grotto Complex. It is one of the largest and most exquisite Taoist grottos. It is ranked as one of the wonder spots in China, as the characteristics are one of wonderful, unique, adventurous, and quiet. Dongchuan Redland is one of the most momentous redlands in the world. It has the fantasy paradise and illusion of colors. Brilliant colors with blue skies, white clouds, and the unpredictable light make the spectacular scenery of Redlands become the holy land of the photographer. Compare the Redland with the Jiaozi Snow Mountain. It is said that this is the first mountain in the middle of Yunnan, which has the singular scenes and experience of four seasons in one mountain. Here is a special place called the Stone Forest Scenic Region, Shirlin, and known as the wonderful scene created by God. Groups of peaks stand erectly and thousands of high peaks are covered with green. It has been listed as a World Natural Heritage Site, one of the UNESCO World Geoparks, and a China National 5A class scenic beauty spot. It is a world-famous karst essence area. It is also the homeland of Ashirma and is one of the unique, charming ethnic customs and tourist areas of Yunnan. Tour above the earth to see the stone forest and travel underneath to see Jushan Karst Caves nearby, a National Class A location. The Juzhong Karst Caves group is a series of strange and exquisite stone shapes. The geological formations and natural features are very special. It has won a very good reputation as the Caves Museum. Here also is the World Horti Expo Garden, which combined mountains, water, forest, grass, flowers, monuments, world-class venue construction, and world landscape gardening products with many countries' ethnic exhibits in a large park-like setting. When you come to Kunming, it means you come to the spring. Here the sky is blue. The sunshine is like a waterfall. The mountains are green all year round, and the flowers bloom all the time. The Spring City is a flower city. It is a world of flowers. Here is the largest trading center for fresh-cut flowers in China, as well as the leader of the Chinese fresh-cut flower markets. Kunming has great diversity of ethnic customs and cultures. The Yunnan Nationalities Village epitomizes the history, the cultures, and the customs of the 26 nationalities in this province. With the inclusion of the exotic customs and the special residential architecture, you will fully experience the festivals and carnivals of various ethnic groups. On the 24th day of the sixth month of the lunar year, guests from all over China come here to celebrate the Torch Festival with the Yi people. Here, there are no ethnic or regional conflicts, only happiness and joyfulness. The Water Splashing Festival, the Dai people splashing lucky water with best wishes to everyone and enjoyment to themselves to their heart's content. Yunnan Images, a large, original ethnic performance composed and performed by famous dancer Yang Liping. Lucky Sky, Fortune Earth, a dancing and singing performance over water. There is a Horti Expo Garden banquet dancing performance, which is another wonderful flower of Yunnan cultural tourism. Here you can fall in love with the diversity and art of ethnic customs and culture. The China Kunming International Cultural Tourism Festival is an annual event, a grand orchestra of the East Asian carnivals. The spring lasts all year round, and the flowers bloom in all seasons. The folk dancing and singing performances and flower floats make the city into a happy sea. Kunming is a modern romantic city, which is also famous as the leisure, healthy living, convention, and business exhibition city. The exotic natural environment has made Kunming into the best golf paradise in Asia, where you can move freely as you wish and enjoy the experience of world-class golf. You can feel the quality of life and spiritual values. If you want to be with nature, relax your body, and release your mind, hot springs would be your best choice. You can find high-level ecological spas. You can also find various grades of special hot spring clubs. When nighttime comes, you can enjoy the nightlife at Golden Horse and Green Phoenix Square, Kundu, Night Entertainment Street, and Green Lake. In the performance centers, movie theaters, food courts, malls, tea houses, wine bars, coffee bars, you can quietly taste Kunming and fully experience the new cultural fashions of Kunming. Every winter, thousands of gulls come from Siberia to enjoy the spring-type weather here. They entertain people in harmony with the natural lakes here and are welcomed here in Kunming. Come here to experience the attractions of a leisurely city. Come here to enter the colorful and splendid world of Kunming. Come here to stay with spring forever. Welcome to Kunming, the spring.